Check out our pastor's monstrosity of a monitor. And that, folks, is overcompensation for something else.